paralysization now continues.
And wipe that sleepy look off your face already!
Watch us, Ayo. Time to even the odds. I really should have boosted their defense more. 3, 4. You should heal her arm.
Nice tactics.
Yeah, well, I trained them myself. Look, they got us hemmed in here, so south's the only way to go. We'll have to take them all on at some point. But there's so many, it ain't gonna be easy.
We'll break through the lines and head south, like you said. Then put as much distance between us and them as we can. As soon as we're far enough away, I'll try to make another canyon to block them.
I bring a message! My Lady Alice has been taken. Emperor Vector snatched her up and blew off with her. The spotter saw his dragon heading due south.
What?
That's where we're... Wait. He took off with her? Then when I saw him, he wasn't just checking out the battle.
He's observing from a distance. And planning.
Your Alice is the priestess of light, ain't she? The whole point of my people being here was to catch her. Why does the Emperor want her so bad? What'll happen when he gets her?
A lot. Destroyed.
Destroyed.
Dang.
Vector's plan. To take Alice, the priestess of light, down to the world's end altar. And once there, this world and everything in it is going to be wiped out.
We're screwed, aren't we? I should find a way to do something about it.
A dragon cannot fly forever. And with passengers, they only last half a day.
Right.
Good.
And I guess you should get going while the getting's good.
You're
MS, Millman?
Just like that. But you're from the Dark Territory, and he's your emperor.
Former emperor.
Treason.
I don't know about that. At the start of this, Vecta gave his council of 10 an order. But all he wanted was this priestess of light. Now that he's got what he wanted, I'd say his order to us has been fulfilled.
That means our contract is null and void.
Me and my people are free to do whatever now. So, if he wanted to help you and the human army steal the priestess back from the Emperor, we could. The choice is up to us. Right?
Nice.
We can't disobey the Emperor. If he tells us we have to fight you, then my people have to obey.
Send orders.
Or he'll kill us.
That makes sense.
But here's what we can do for you. We'll keep the red guys busy here, while you and the human army catch up to the Emperor. When you do, you tell him. Bastard. We're through dying for nothing. You tell him we ain't his puppets no more.
That's not my favorite. I think it's similar to him. Time for now, it's Heaven Alliance, Temporary Alliance, the best.
There's your exit. But you better hurry up. We can't hold it forever.
She's well aware.
I think I will stay here with him. All right then. Good luck and stay safe.
You sure about this, woman?
Stop it. You know my name.
Shota.
You sure about this, Shaita?
Better.
There's no guarantee you'll survive this.
Just turn to you.
Anyone else slash you. Only I reserve the right to.
Makes sense.
Says you. Come on! Show me some fire, pugilist!
Fire, you want fire, though.
Defense position! If any of them tries to attack, wind up and give them hell!
Ready to kick some ass, champion?
You know it.
Yeah.
In the ocean turtle.
Morning, sunshine. You were out for a while there. Say something so I know your brain didn't get fried.
Asshole. Damn it. I died. I fell down some bottomless pit.
Oh, that sounds game
over.
And pathetic. You know, you've been out for 8 hours now.
Wait, 8 hours?
Yeah. Time to fashion game zone.
Man. Everything's cool. Right before you got your ass hooked in there, I dialed the time back down to 1 to 1.
What? Son of a bitch! What the hell are you messing around with the time for?
Shot to the time for?
12 hours the GSD had
I know, I've been keeping up. I cranked the time down because Captain Miller ordered me to.
He's just falling out of nowhere.
Satellite connection. I just logged a bunch of players from the U.S. into the Dark Territory. The hell for?
You'll see. Keep them busy in distraction.
That's the log of you and the Cap's movements in there. A few minutes ago, he passed the place you croaked and is heading due south. And get this, he's not traveling with the Dark Territory's army. He's on his own. And you know what that means.
He's acquired the target.
After Alice, or he's got her. Either way, you should crank up the time.
Nope, not
no need.
We have a problem. Check it out. That part in red is what's left of the U.S. players. And that black circle half surrounded by him is a chunk of the Dark Territory's army. Our problem is that white dot. That's the human army, or what's left of them. According to the log, there's about 700, give or take. If they catch up to the captain, that would be no bueno. They gotta be stopped ASAP.
Then you better get to it. What you got in mind?
This.
I got us a second batch of U.S.
And more leaks. What do you freaking do?
20 foul, I'll drop them on top of the human army. That's 28 times their numbers. It's gonna be a friggin' massacre. Then I'll crank time up to 1,000 to 1. We'll sit back and let the captain do his thing. He'll have all the time in the world and then some to get Alice to the southern terminal.
I hope it goes as smooth as you say. The human side's army is a hell of a lot tougher than you think. Hell, those Integrity Knights are straight up badasses. I sat there and watched as they mowed down the Dark Territory's front line. We lost thousands in one gigantic flash of... Flash of...
Chris, let me flash off some... He saw her.
It's her. It totally was. I'll never forget that bitch.
What?
I'm laughing coffin.
Guess what, you little four-eyed freak? I just figured out the Wrath guys and Subcon are doing the same thing we are.
Well, in some player, but not a lot.
They got Japanese VR MMO players logged in and working with the human army.
No way.
Smaller army, but still not hot.
That dual-wielding bastard is too.
They put two into the other.
It's my lucky day. I'm going back in, baby. So get me prepped. Send me to the human army's location with the...
You only have so many lives if your brain gets shattered.
But you wasted the only Dark Knight account we had, remember? All I got is a basic grunt like the others, so no complaining.
I ain't using one of those accounts. I got a special one instead.
Oh, this is even worse. One more backup account. More players. London, ready to come, ready for slaughter. Questions never. Before that, Shinnon logs in at the perfect timing. About time she materialized. I think we should be shorter behind in the next season. No admin account. I should do your thing. Widespread shots.
No rapid fire? Oh well. I guess I'm more used to single shot weapons anyway.
Yep. Welcome back, Shinnon. Hoping for Leaf about this left to do. Better late than ever. Nickname.